the aging profile of your adult cat can affect their preventive care needs, here are five things to think about as your cat ages. It's important to establish a health baseline for your cat by doing blood work and other diagnostics now, and then repeating these tests over your cat's lifetime, your veterinarian will be able to track changes over time. This can help with early diagnosis of issues or problems as your pet ages. Cats need regular vaccinations throughout their lives, and these needs can vary with changes to lifestyle or environment. If your cat goes outside, is boarded, or if a new pet enters the household, new or different vaccines may be recommended. Different activities may also mean changes in your cat's parasite control needs. Your veterinarian will be able to recommend products to protect your pet year-round. Adult cats are more likely to have dental disease that can lead to pain, and if left untreated, to more serious issues. It's important to maintain proper dental care for your cat. You should work with your veterinarian to come up with a dental plan that includes professional cleanings as well as at-home dental care. Many cats become overweight in their young adult years. Keeping your pet at a healthy weight can help to prevent or control certain diseases like arthritis and diabetes. Your veterinarian can work with you on a diet and exercise plan for your pet. With your young cat growing older, following these recommendations can help put them on track to staying healthy throughout their adult years. For more pet tips, you can watch more videos or visit us at banfield.com.